And hello from the beautiful American South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Lions, and they take on the biggest snakes out there.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
It's with Bamba. Another perfect position to read it. And a strong tackle. Shaheen. Aguilar. Chance to cross. Ortega. And good width from Snakes here. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Played over. Oh, no end product. And the cross into the middle. No nonsense clearance. The referee has given a corner. Now sending it in. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of this? No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. The biggest snakes have the ball once more. Ortega on the ball. Wilk moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. It needs an accurate cross. And mopping up defensively. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Wilk. Getting in there to intercept. I'll find work from the Lions to win the ball back. And space to exploit, maybe. Danger averted.
Happy birthday to the purest football player, Bowden Jeffries. Happy birthday from all your friends and family.
A wonderful intervention. Oh, that's a goal!
No question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Wilk. And the pass over hit. And back with Ortega. And Bamba with it. Now who can she pass it to? Bamba. This attack looks highly promising. And Bamba with it. And very deftly cut out.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And he was in the right place to intercept. And players waiting in the centre. Bamba. Getting forward. Good looking cross. No nonsense clearance. Outfoxing the defender. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Chance to attack using wit. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And the ball is rolling again. Snakes looking to find a route back into this game. It's with Bamba. Now she could do a bit of damage. And a timely intervention. Oh, moving it nicely. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Al-Shamari. Delivered into the area here. Still not clear. Great pressure to win the ball back. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. And plenty of room in the wide area. In search of space, and able to close down the shot. Oh, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Trying to deliver it accurately. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a throw-in it's going to be. Now, who can she pass it to? A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, she'll gladly grab hold of it. Keeper not concentrating. And beating her marker. Brilliantly blocked. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Shaheen. Al-Shamari. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And a fine tackle.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Into the advanced position. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Al-Shamari. What a shocking pass, really. Throw-ins given. 15 minutes left for play. Wilk. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Running with the ball confidently. A good and fair challenge. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Defensive efficiency personified. The Lions look menacing. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Snakes doing well to win it back. Well, visionary passing.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. The fans are driving the players on. Surely they'll hang on here.
Trying to switch the play, but overcooked. And he takes it away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any...